ancient folk medicine, Gaddi. To soften the callus, it is advisable to put a piece of fresh meat on it, or a slice of roasted lemon, or take a snail, squash it, and place it on the callus. Ancient folk medicine, frostbite. Frostbite are produced from atasato blood, that is frozen blood. For its cure, put roasted and very hot lemon leaves, or pour your own urine on the frostbite, or rub the pig's penis. Another excellent method is to pass it on to another person by suddenly saying, "Vi volete accattare sti rosoli?" And the frostbite immediately passes to the other person. Finally, a girl, reuma. Rub in the sore part olio of scorpione, which is an oil in which scorpions and tarantulas have previously been cooked. Another excellent remedy is to pass an olio di crescentuoli, which is an oil in which heartworms have been infused. Ancient folk medicine, dolore dall'ossa, or arthritis. Rub fat of hen or horse or ox or viper into the sore part. If the pain persists, it means that some witch has made you the evil eye, because he wants you to giovare a una sedia, which means to nail you to a chair. It is probably the cause of a love betrayal, and then we need another woman capable of removing the evil eye. Ancient folk medicine, pudagra or gout. Gout is the disease of the rich, because it is often caused by too much meat consumption. According to the ancient Sicilians, the best way to heal from it is to take male urine and put it in the red area, and this will work for sure.